आई वेंट स्पेसिफिकली टू कश्मीर टू टेक स्टॉक ऑफ द प्रिपेयरनेस फॉर द इलेक्शंस एंड ऑल्सो प्रायर टू दैट द कंप्लेंट ऑफ डॉक्टर फारूक अब्दुल्ला विच वॉज नॉट अ कंप्लेंट बट इट केम इन द फॉर्म ऑफ अ लेटर एड्रेस टू मी. I had a detailed review with the Inspector General of Police in Kashmir and also with the all the senior superintendent of police twice in my stay there, and it came out clearly as far as the security situation in Kashmir is concerned, and for that matter in Jammu province, and for that matter anywhere, it is equal for everybody. It's not that I'm saying that for a common citizen and for anybody else on the roads, security ambience is the same. Therefore, when it's coming to campaigning, all parties are campaigning. It would be wrong to say that one party can easily campaign in Kashmir and the other cannot. But as I said, that in pockets where there is sensitivity, in that pocket, it is essential for a candidate by any political party, and for that matter, an independent candidate also, that he is kept or she is kept safe and secure. It is the job of the police and our JK police, and particularly policemen working in Kashmir. They have been dealing with this situation of law and order for many years. They have a precise idea of which area is sensitive, and therefore they have been advising candidates that when you will go, we will provide you security and you indicate a time to us. So this complaint is not true that a particular party is able to do more campaigning as compared to the other party. Everybody is being given, and we still have many days of the campaign. No leader has written to me to say, or no candidate has written to me to say that he is being deprived, that he wants more time, and our SSPs in all the districts, the deputy commissioners in all the districts have been sensitive themselves, and they have been given directions. Even there was a direction by the head of administration, the Honorable Lieutenant Governor, which was widely reported in the media, and I would like to say that in the days that are remaining, candidates and the political party candidates, they are free to campaign. In areas where they get advice from the police, from security point of view, they should notify their program. And we have given, now we are very comfortable with the police. We have 145 companies of police, 145 central armed forces police companies have come into Jammu and Kashmir. They have been made available in all the remote areas of the state. So wherever candidates would like to go, our district police will provide them security in the for the phases where the campaigning has still on.